I just came in here to pass a little time. Nothing else to do, nothing special on my mind. Rough day on the job. Nowadays people just aren't buying. Sometimes it gets real hard, but we have to keep on trying. You walked into this room, your presence set the place aglow. I thought I'd never fall in love again, but you had me at hello. Had me in one breath as your lips spoke that single word. Fell heavy on my heart with a sound I'd never heard. I have never had thunder shake my very soul. You had me, you had me at hello.
Justice right there with you. Had me at hello. And if you are in the nest right now, you will be loving it. If you're missing it, then you're missing it, because we are totally talking about him sounding like Wayne Newton, that we're in the Love Boat show. And it just reminds me of the Love Boat. He was on the Love Boat a couple of times on some of the shows that they had. I mean, come on. Clay has got it going on. Clay, thank you for joining the Flock family because I am all over it. You guys make sure that you're following everybody that I'm spinning tonight because this is Amazeballs. We got so much music, so much brand new, good Amazeballs, flocking music. I can't stop talking, and I have to because I have so much to spin for you tonight. But speaking of spinning, I got a spin brother in the chat room, Mr. Rob Charles. He is the man of the plan in the nest right now. He is the man from across the pond with Spectrum Radio Petswood. He is in the house. So a little shout out to him and all my peeps in the nest. Right now we got Miss Lisa Hart with Life Gets Loud.
Alarm clock a buzzing, sleepy kids fussing, microwave going, car horn blowing. Grab a cup of coffee and run, I'm running late. City bus passing, road crew blasting, police car siren, truck backfiring. Stuck in a traffic jam, I need to pray. And life gets loud, and Lord, it tries to drown you out. Please turn it down to the sound of your still small voice. All the rest is noise. Life gets loud. Telephones are ringing, deadlines screaming, boss man shouting, headache pounding. Another bag of chips for lunch, will it ever end? File drawer slamming, copier jamming, computer crashing, my sanity's cracking. Lord whisper in my ear, will I count to ten? And life gets loud, and Lord it tries to drown you out. Multiplies, magnifies, and it's out of control. Tune me into you so I can hear the truth and know what really matters most. And life gets loud, Lord, it tries to drown you out. Please turn it down to the sound of your still small voice.
Thank you. Follow Songbird Indie Radio on Facebook. Make sure to like and share our page. Stick close, because exciting show announcements are posted daily. You don't want to miss out.
Running through the woods, a wounded rebel. Dodging a Yankee shell. Here on this frozen battlefield, the ghosts, they know me well. Stonewall told me, son, you gotta fight to win. If we don't give them all we've got, this war will never end. When our foes are forced to yield, oh, that's when I'll go home to the spring fields. After the war is won, I'll lay down my gun and go home to my Indian bride. Watch our children playing on the floor. I hate this endless war that's taken so many lives. She's waiting for me still in the spring fields. Stonewall sent me north to Pennsylvania to serve with General Lee. I still hear my wife and my children crying after me. I swore that I'd come home early in the spring to plow the fields and bring the harvest in a field in Gettysburg. I was killed, and my ghost is searching still for the spring fields. After the war is won, I'll lay down my gun and go home to my Indian bride. Watch our children.